Okay, because we have five notes of this major pentatonic scale, we can play five patterns. So we could play a pattern starting on each note of the scale. And when we do this, this is going to set up five scale patterns that cover basically five positions on the guitar, which covers like a lot of real estate here on the guitar neck. So let's start with root position here, which means I'm just starting on the root. Now you're going to want to really make sure that you memorize all of these scale patterns to work with this course. And it's going to be really helpful for you to go through and say the scale degree numbers when you do it. All right, so I'm starting on the root. That's my second, third, fifth, sixth. And then it starts again in another octave. And then because I'm in this position, I could reach up and grab that two up there. Okay, so that's my root position pattern. So now I'm going to build one off of the second note of the scale. I'm starting on the two. I'm going to try to stay in position, basically two notes per string. Then I'm going to start off with a three, two notes per string, staying in position. Off of the five. Probably recognize this one because this is the relative minor. Off of the six. So we got five scale patterns now. What you're going to want to do, if you want to play over a country progression, you have to learn a corresponding scale for each chord. So yeah, we learned them in G. That's great. Now we have five positions in G. We could see them everywhere on the neck. But if we're playing in a a common country progression, we're going to be playing over G, C, and D, or 1, 4, and 5 chord. So you're going to have to also learn these in the key of C and the key of D, and I've written those out for you too. So go through those. Like I said, try to really memorize the patterns, really say, memorize those scale degree numbers. Saying them out loud could be really helpful. And then you're ready to move on to the next section, which is where we're going to voice lead these scales over a progression.